There's two brains that I found are quite useful to pay attention to in life. One, use your brain or you might end up being a fascist. And two, never, ever, ever cross the picket line. This is called 16 tons. People say man is made out of mud. A poor man's made out of muscle and blood. Muscle and blood and skin and bone. A man that's weak and a man that's strong.
You lost 16 tons, but what do you get? Nothing.